Good afternoon, my little potato chips. How you doing? It's me, Paddy, from Across the Shock. And you've seen the title of the video, although I haven't made it yet, but it's going to be something like spruce up your EDC, either for your Instagram pictures or just for yourself, but doing it in a budget way. I do quite a lot of higher-end knives now, because that's what my collection has grown into, higher-end. But I have a lot of, as you know, I do have the budget knives. But I just wanted to show that I have changed. I wasn't a Swiss Army person, but now I love a Swiss Army knife in my pocket as a secondary knife. But rather than just buy random, like I done, I'm now starting to change and get a bit more specific at what I want, because the Swiss Army, the humble little Swiss Army knife, is an absolutely amazing secondary knife, because you get more tools. And EDC is everyday carry, but it's everyday carry of tools and things that you might use. So no matter what it is, you've probably got two blades on it, you'll maybe have a pair of scissors, you've got different screwdrivers. So it is a fantastic piece of kit. This is just a three layer, which is sort of, I don't like going much bigger than a three layer. There is a certain four layer. I don't know whether I've got it here. Yes, I have got it. You'll maybe see that later. But this was my EDC. This was my picture for Instagram this morning. And I picked these out. I'd got this last week, got the scale. I got the scale a couple of weeks ago before I ever knew that I was getting this. And I only had it put on the day before I got this. So it really just was a lovely coincidence. This is in green micarta with a copper cross on it. I bought this one from this fella here, Tasman Mad, on Etsy. It was about £26. So I just put it on a knife. This was not a new knife to me, but it was a second-hand one that I bought. So again, it's in that budget range. It doesn't matter what. Do you know, that's nearly the truth. It doesn't matter what Victorinox you carry. You've got extra tools that you wouldn't normally have. So what they are, if there's a specific job you want to take one for, super. Like if you're going to a party, take a waiter with you. You have the bottle opener and you have the corkscrew. So, I mean, it's just, you can mix and match completely with Victorinox. But isn't that just a beautiful green micarta and that green and yellow carbon fibre? But I'd just taken my pictures and I came in to sit in my wee room, like you know I do on a Saturday. And I thought, I forgot about that. I was in my box looking at other knives to go with my posher knives, or my carry knives, my work knives. It doesn't matter what this is. I've just chosen some of my nice knives to get out. Look at that. I don't even have to do anything with this. I bought this with these scales on it. An absolute cracker. Isn't that just it just makes a lovely carry. Right, the wee man's crying. His mommy's out shopping, so he's crying. Right, AJ, stop. Isn't that a beautiful carry? To me, that just looks stunning. Stunning. So we're going to put that up there, because I'm going to change my carry. I'm going to carry this now instead of the green micarta. But I paired this up with another one, a lovely GEC. That's the Jack Wolf knives. That's the latest edition that just I only got a couple of days ago. It is a stunner, an absolute beauty of a knife, and you'll see the review. I've been using it all day today. I'll probably do another couple of days, cut a few more things, and then we'll get back and give you the right. AJ, stop please. So my green one now goes with my number 88 GEC with the crocodile on it, and again it's this green bone, so it's a perfect match. And it enhances that carry. It makes it look, it just gives it a bit of zhoosh. Because sometimes we get a bit boring. We just grab our knives, throw them in the pocket. But I do like to try and mix and match them. Another one. Here's with a simple case sod buster. Simple case sod buster. And this is a micarta, the brown micarta. This is beautiful. My friend made this for me, got me the scales, and actually made this sack up for me, because it has a magnifying glass, an inline posi screwdriver, and your two knives. An absolute beautiful knife to carry with a sod buster, which you're going to normally take, I'm going to normally take, when I think I'm going to do a wee bit of use. So they're two perfect examples of how it goes. And I've got another couple now, and I'm just enjoying getting them out. Let me have fun. If you're enjoying it, if you see any reason to do it, it is. It's a joy trying to do it. Instead of just having that panic of picking what your main carry is going to be, take a bit of time over your secondary carry. How lovely does that look? The Para 3, this one's an M390. It was a bento box exclusive. And then there we are, a beautiful Victorinox. It's just it's a two-layer, so it's nice and slim, slips into your pocket. I would actually put this clipped in my pocket and put this in a sheath, which I'll come to at the end, because these knives, they really do enhance your carry. And to be honest with you, your Instagram pictures will automatically look better because they are matched, and you can put a flashlight with them, and I have many flashlights, so I could have put them down, but I'd have run out of room. Here's another one. This is my all-time favourite. This one's pushing it. I'm not sure yet. This has been pushed out before and then sneaked back in again. But this is the Dogleg Jack. An absolutely beautiful, beautiful spear point. But look at that. How simple. A little simple, thin Victorinox A-Lox. This is the smooth A-Lox. It's just simply got two little thin blades in there to go with that. Doesn't that look beautiful? I think it does. I think it looks stunning. And they're my knives. So, beautiful knife. Let me just close that down so it fits in. Oh, there we go. Another one of my favourite knives. Look at this. This is the Peña Apache. A gorgeous knife. And it's quite plain. Well, it's not plain. It's marble carbon fibre. It's beautiful in itself. So, there's no need to try and go against it. Just a little simple black. This one is an executive. Beautiful little knife to go with it. This will cover you every day. Looks classy. You've got a simple little small knife to bring out as a backup to this. So another stunning pairing. And then another locking knife now. This is a beauty. This is my... what is this? Cherbikov. I could not think who it was. This is the Cherbikov small stretch. To me, this is a... I hate saying the word. I'm going to set this right. This is a threat for me, for the Chris Reeves, because it is just simplicity, but just the most beautiful ergonomic handle with that beautiful pocket clip. Milled pocket clip, absolutely beautiful. It's one of the things that annoys me about Chris Reeves. They don't spend a lot of time on the pocket clip. I understand that, but this is cheaper than a small Chris Reeves Sebenza. And yet, to me, it gives everything that the Sebenza doesn't. It's got M390. I know Sebenzas are going up now, but M390, the most beautiful, smooth action. Can you flick it out? Yep. Listen to that wallop. It's stunning. Very, very simple. Just a beautiful and one of the nicest blades to cut with I've ever experienced. And I've experienced a few high ones, let me tell you. This is a stunning piece of cutlery. One of the favourites in my collection. And what did I pair it with? A simple A-Lox. This is the A-Lox Cadet. Just very simple. Throw it in your pocket. Or throw it in a wee sheath. Do you know what I mean? Anything at all. And there's a little selection. What, there's seven there. The top seven are my ones that I like to pair. But if you even look at them, there's some of these you could mix and match already. I mean, this could go there very simply. You could actually put yellow and red. That's really going to brighten up. That yellow brightens up anything. I hadn't been using it much, but now I've got this, I'm going to be carrying this much more often, but just beautiful. So you don't have to, you can, yes, have a selection of your more expensive knives and then buy a Victorinox to suit it. If you're not into Victorinox, because, you know, I just wasn't. They weren't for me for years. Now I realise the worth of them. And no matter what one you have extra tools. So you're more prepared than you were before you got into Victorinox. It's a rabbit hole. Don't go mad like I did, because I went definitely mad. I bought about 40 of them in the space of a couple of months. Now, I wasn't buying them all new, but I just went mad. The addict in me just took over my life. But now I've got a wonderful collection, and I'm going to start looking for other different. I'm really loving the micarta. I've got two of the micarta, so I'm going to build on that and buy micarta scales from this fella. He sells them on Etsy over here in the UK. You can check him out on Instagram as well. Send him a message. But if you're in the States, I'm sure there's somebody in the States that does that sort of thing anyway. Lastly, just to cover it, I know I've done these videos before, but I haven't done these knives and these sort of the matching up for them. But the other way to do it is put your knives into a slip. You know, especially, I'm not going to be putting this in a slip, so you can put your Victorinox in the slips. You know, get a basic simple black. This is too big for that one, but you can get a small black sheath. Again, these are things that you can buy for 10, 15, 20, 30 pound, wherever you want to go. So, I mean, there's black, there's that brown, there's a dark brown, there's a green. I mean, you can find, if you buy sort of six different colours, it will cover most of your carries and just make your knife collection a little bit more appealing when you take pictures of it. And I think most of us like taking pictures, but this is a cheap way to juice up your Instagram pictures. You know, have that in the background. Like today I had this sitting on, and there's a Jack Wolf knife suede one, which I love. And look at that with that. It doesn't have to just carry Jack Wolf. You can put either one of them in it. So they really do make a difference. Today I was carrying this in this, and doesn't that look nice? It really looks lovely. It just juices up the picture, and all you have to do is throw that beside it, and you have a bright, cheerful picture for your Instagram or for yourself, just to know that it's in your pocket and it looks that good. There we are. I probably talked a lot of dribble. Sorry about that, but this is my Saturday ramble, and I enjoy every bit of the ramble. But the joy I get is picking these before you come. And then when I see it all laid out like that, I think, yeah, that is stunning. I love that. And this is something I'm going to do in the future. I hope you got something. But it is a budget way of using up your other knives. And you don't have to buy them new. They're going to be used in your pocket, most of them. They're not going to be in slips. So buy second hand. Go on to eBay, Etsy, and just buy them secondhand. Buy them for the colour. The tools don't have to be all shiny and bright. So, there you go. For those of you who say I don't do budget stuff, right back at you. That's a budget video if I ever seen one. Take care, everybody. Paddy's away for a cup of tea. Thanks for watching. Bye now.